The siege began with fierce cannon fire from all sides. Thanks to terrific cannons, a marvelous discovery of Ottoman engineering, huge breaches were made in the strong walls of Belgrade. With the order given, the Turkish soldiers quickly advanced to the walls. In a short time, the Turkish army broke through the walls and entered the city of Belgrade. Unable to resist for long, the castle defenders retreated to the inner castle. The bombardment continued unceasingly until the citadel was captured.